It is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Flyer than a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like movie directors. This ain't a movie, dogs.
Summer of 2013, I didn't know where my life would lead me, but on the second day of sophomore year, I met you and asked you to be my girlfriend a couple of months later. I believe that days go slow and years go fast, case in point being the last 10 years, from high school to college, our first apartment, to our home and Carmel. Time has been a whirlwind as we build our life together. While in appearance, every day is slow, I've learned that every day is a gift and every day with you is special. And I don't take a single one of those days for granted. While each day may seem slow, each year goes by fast, and each year has gone by, not only have we gotten older, but we've both matured and have grown into the people we are today. One of, if not, the only thing that has been constant and I'm so fortunate to have you in my life and by my side. You give me life and always support me in any endeavor I take up, and most importantly, you are there when days are difficult and help me through it. Today we stand here in front of our family and friends to profess our love for one another, but you and I know that today is just one day in our love story. But only we say the vows out loud today, like we are right now. Lindsey, you were my first girlfriend, first kiss, and first love, and I promise that for as long as I live, you will be my only love. I promise to be there for you on the days when we experience the lowest of lows and reach the highest of highs, because life tends to be somewhere in the middle. I promise to be your partner every day and love you every day through the good and the bad, in sick and in health, and most importantly, for as long as I live. I love you, Lindsey, and I'm so grateful and excited to begin this new chapter of my life with you.
Place the ring on Lindsey's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
For today.
For today.
And tomorrow.
And tomorrow.
And all the days that come.
And all the days that come.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
I promise that from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
You will never walk.
You will never walk alone.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
For today.
For today.
And tomorrow.
And tomorrow.
And all the days that come.
And all the days that come.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
I promise that from this day forward.
I promise that this day forward.
Presence of your favorite people, by the power of your love, because you've exchanged vows of commitment, and by the power vested in me by the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Now, Alex, you've kissed Lindsey 1,000 times before today, so take your time with this one. It's special and new. Alex, you may kiss your bride.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Gangsters, bad bitches.